enter on eagle's wings. Let us sing together. You may remain seated where you are. Grace and gifts in our lives by giving back to Him.
Thank you.
Friends, would you join with me in our prayer of dedication and thanksgiving? God of power and glory, we come to your altar this morning, offering our gifts and praying for your presence in a world that is hurting and divided. Much of what we see is chaos, confusion, and anxiety. A world that desperately needs to glimpse your presence and your glory. More than just our gifts of money, we pray our lives might be a window into your love and compassion. We pray your light shine through us to the world. Amen. We have a time in our service now for prayer, and we can offer up prayer concerns. Praises, joy, celebrations, how God is at work in our lives. We can celebrate together or pray together as a church family. There's a couple of things that I would like to lift up. First, we lift up the Henschel family, the passing of Ronnie. The service will be tomorrow. Would like to lift up a celebration. And this is for Galen. Galen was recognized by two school districts, Oostburg and Keele, for 25 years of coaching basketball. Congratulations, Galen.
Thank you.
I'd also like to lift up school districts. And some of you know perhaps better than others that school districts don't always get along together. And so we pray that God's will to be at work in those districts. I'd also like to lift up our Sunday school teachers, those who impart the wisdom and Jesus' teachings upon the children of our families. And I also lift up our children and families. Other prayer concerns, praises, joys, celebrations that you might like to share. If not, then let us take a moment, go to our Lord in silent prayer. Good and gracious God, as we come before you this morning, we do so opening our hearts, inviting you in, asking you to light the shadows of doubt that we might have, guide us as we might be wandering and not quite sure, to ease our pain as we are hurting. Give us a glimpse of the kingdom of heaven that we might remain strong and faithful. Give thanks to you for your Son, Jesus Christ, all that he taught us, even 2,000 plus years ago. Lessons that still are important to us today. Give thanks to you, O Lord, for the wonderful ways that you work through each and every one of this body of Christ, sharing their gifts with others. And Lord, for those prayers that we have lifted up silently to you, we ask that you hear them and receive them. As we come together, praying the prayer that Jesus taught his disciples. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Praise to God and Lord of praise. I invite you to stand as you are able for the singing of this hymn. That we recognize this morning was that of Catherine Yang. Now, Catherine watches our service every day, or every Friday, I should say. I think it's on Fridays. So thank you. This week it'll be on Thursday. Okay. And I thought, well, it'd be really great if we all wished her a happy birthday. And so I want to invite Jenny, if you can try to capture as many of our congregation members as possible. The camera's right up there. Just turn around as you are able, and we're going to wave and say happy birthday, Catherine. Happy birthday, Catherine. Friends, let us go forth with that same joy of spirit in our hearts, that same desire to follow Christ in all ways. Go now to love and serve him in all that you do and all that you are and all that you will be. God bless you, my friends. Have a great week.